am loyal to Smucker's All Natural Creamy Peanut Butter. I do everything I can to get to these two places, to buy these things, and I'm sold out for these two products and services in our community and in the local grocery store. And as the owner of Welcome App Services, my goal, my objective is to create loyalty for new people to local businesses. And they're not loyal to anybody yet. So there's huge opportunity with Welcome App to get to new people. And then have a new client who can become loyal to you just by the nature of their fact they're moving into town. So what does it mean to be loyal? So if you think about loyalty, you think about what your loyalties are. Loyalty is a strong feeling of support and allegiance to something, a product, a service, or a person. So right now you're probably thinking about who, what is it that you're loyal to? So somebody just throw out something that you are loyal to. It could be a person, a team, a product, a service. What's something you're loyal to? Just that something.
Laundry detergent.
Okay, so she buys her laundry detergent. She buys it all the time. Everywhere she goes, she seeks it out. She knows where it's at. She gets it. And like, she may try other things at times. Somebody may send her an offer. She may go to another store, try another laundry detergent. But she's always going to go back to that one. That's the one that she's loyal to. So she's not going to break a habit because she's loyal to that laundry detergent. Well, as you think about new people and what Welcome App does and what unloyal people represent in the market, there's an absence of strong feelings or support or allegiance. So there's none of those ties to people that are moving into town. They were loyal to all certain business types and categories. When they move, they become unloyal. They're an open book, they're a clean, fresh slate, and they're new movers. So Welcome App's goal is to connect new people to local businesses, to create loyalty for the local businesses that are here. So at the end of the day, we're the most sophisticated, technologically advanced Welcome App on the planet. And I say on the planet because we're driven towards that, and we have scalability across the world to do this. Currently in the CSRA and Columbia, South Carolina is my market as well. My mission is to help local businesses grow by getting long-time local clients. It's all about the focus is local. And on the flip side of the coin, I want to get new people acclimated to the area because they're unloyal. They don't know where to go, what to do. There's usually a lot of local businesses that they want to get in connect with. And so I'm trying to connect that local business to help those new people get acclimated to the area and move in town. And then my vision is to be the number one marketing strategy in the CSRA, in the greater Columbia, South Carolina area, on the planet, in this area for local businesses to grow by getting new people. Because at the end of the day, they could be losing people out the back door. They may not know it, but it's happening. So I'm trying to, at the top end, fill that funnel of bringing new people into the business. So there are certain category types that do well with new people. And Welcome App knows who they are. It's like a dentist, a dry cleaner, a salon, a car wash, automotive services guys. So this is a sample of what gift certificates are designed by Welcome App that are sent to new families. So a new family comes to town, Pizza Joint is one of my clients. It's a nice gift that they're giving to all the new people. And everything has the name is on that. So we're trying to make personalization really high level with new people moving to town. They love to hear their name, and my clients know that. And so my clients get a gift certificate that comes in, they can call out the person's name, which will be right there, say Mr. Drollinger or Ms. King or Mr. King. King household is there. And so they're trying to create a relationship as soon as these people come in the door. So it's high level, it's like super focused on new people moving into town. And they're giving a really good offer, so my clients understand the value of giving a good offer and what it can mean for new people coming into town. And then it's trackable. So Welcome App is trackable. So every single month I can show my clients how many people are coming through the door as a result of using Welcome App and how we're helping to build and grow their business. So this is a pizza joints data analysis, and there's three parts to it. There's analytics, there's rate of return investment kind of on this side, and then the bottom, which is a lot of different pages, just down to the address level we're giving to clients. So one, we're going to new people, giving them nice offers, and then I'm showing my clients every single month what the impact is for their business. What's the value? So the value is one new loyal customer, what it means for a business can be exponential financial growth. What does that mean though in a crowded market? So Twisted Burrito is one of my clients. And Steve and Jason, who own Twisted Burrito, Steve has told me multiple times when I meet with him and talk to him. I know families that come in every single Saturday, they sit at the same table, and they bring their family, and he knows their name, he knows who they are, and they all came in as a result of Welcome App. This one family is paying for Welcome App the entire year by what they do. So every new person he gets on top of this one family is just margin he's creating. So we're setting people to be loyal to a brand instead of loyal to a deal. So these people are coming back and paying full price, and they got a new place to go and call home, new people they come into town. And then Steve gets to see the value of that. And then it's ability to be trackable. So the value is new people, what that means for business, and then it's trackable. So showing this is really key. I feel the power of Welcome App is right here. There's truck ability, who's viewing magazines, billboards. A lot of times it's hard to quantify what that's doing for my business. I can't see if that makes something close to thing. So the next step, what am I trying to do? Job creation. I want to create jobs. Right now I've done this all by myself. I've ran this by myself and I'm wearing all the hats. And right now I'm interviewing people. So the first step in that is happening a lot, right? I'm interviewing this week in an office. I want to expand into Columbia, South Carolina. That doesn't mean I'm going to abandon this market, but I'm going to go out there and expand the market out there. And then I want to continue to have more job creation. So I want more than just a business home. I want an organization of people that I get to serve and help and just infuse into people's life and just good business practices and stuff like that. And then at the end of the day, continuation of servant leadership. I love servant leadership. I try to operate that way and do it with excellence. At the end of a client that I get, I shake their hand, I say, I look them in the eyes, I'm like, my goal is to serve you with excellence. If I'm not doing that, you please call me out on it, because that's what I'm going to do is excellence with you. So at the end of the day, that's a welcome, Matt. Thanks for letting me come in and talk, and now it's Q&A time.